I'm really relishing the few weeks that lie ahead as I ask people, for the first time in my case, to elect me to be the country's first minister.